talked to a lot of places. It was definitely worth it. And then we would have these nights where we talked to these kids in the community, and we talked to moms, and we, in the mornings on Saturdays, we would have like a kind of like a Sunday school thing for the kids, where they would just come to us and we just sing and dance, and then we'd have personal lessons with each one of them. And it was really cool. It was very worthwhile. I think what we're doing here is we have an outer circle and an inner circle, and we're just getting them to like, they're just gonna like turn around and they're gonna pray for whoever's in front of them. And the outer circle moves around, and then you pray for someone new, and it's just a fun way to practice praying for people, because it's such a thing that's like, it's kind of awkward sometimes if you're not doing it already. It's like, oh, I want to pray for this person, but I don't know how to, like, what do I do? So we just gave them an example and just like showed how easy it was. And after the Philippines, I went to Los Angeles to this thing called Azusa Now. This is a group that I'm going to join later, the Circuit Riders. They put on this event before or the real event, which is here, where it was the UCLA Coliseum, and we had about 60,000 people show up. It was all day. It was like, we got there at 4 a.m. and we left at like, probably like 12 midnight. So it was like, but it was amazing. Just seeing the hunger for God and the nation. Because it was just one of those things where it's like, people were just like saying yes to Jesus. They're like, you know, I've seen many hard things in my life, but I still want Jesus to be in America, because I don't think America is too far gone for anything. And it was such an amazing experience. After that, I went home, and I went... 2 seconds. Super fast. So kind of going into what I'm doing next, I staffed this youth camp called Infusion, the one that I went to back in 2013. And that's my co-leader on the right. This is just like us walking downtown, bubblegum. He just wanted to take a picture, so I thought it was super funny. This is just everything about Infusion. We took them into the prayer room and put this large map down. We're like, you know, this is a mission space. A lot of these kids are missionary kids. Like, where do you feel God is like telling you to go? Like, not necessarily like, this is it. In 10 years, you can't change your mind. You're going to Africa for the rest of your life or whatever. But it's just like, it's just to get them in that mode of, you know, what if I'm called to mission? Where could I go and just like walk around the world and see where they want to go? And then we have worship after. And for the closing of Infusion, we had relay race and stuff where we all had these shirts that says, take your summer back. And it was just a lot of fun. And I really gained a heart for high school, which more and more through this. And then our last day was Love Feast, where everyone gets all dressed up and nice. And we have like fancy dinner. Fancy dinner for missionaries. It was like chicken and like rolls. And that was like, it was like top notch. It was amazing. Because it was free, so it was awesome. And this is just a picture of our room. That's Tim, my co-leader. Those are all of our guys. We were with them for 10 days. We all got to hang out. I really just loved on them so much, and just got to hang out with them and like get to know their hearts. And that kind of goes, and then so for next, my next future plans, I'm joining the Circuit Riders, see the bottom right, and what they do is they have this, it's called the Carry the Love Tour. I had a picture of it, it's with my flag and banali, but I was holding it up. But these are all, this is the U.S. divided into areas where these people are leading a team to colleges. So what they'll do is they'll go into a college for 3 to 4 days. It's led by the students, where they say, they go to the administration, like, hey, I want these guys to come to my high school, or to my college. And they'll go in and they'll just go for 3 or 4 days and just push in and like really just see Jesus meet these college students where they're at. I have it written down. Earlier in January, they went to 150 schools and reached 15,000 students over the course of 5 months, which is just amazing. But for me, I'll be in California because I'm joining the high school group. It's the first year they're running it, and I'm just really expected of what God has, what He's going to do. And this next thing that I'm going to do is 8 months long, and I'm just really excited to see what Jesus has for me to just experience and just like who he puts in my path to for me to talk to. So yeah. And then I have something to hand up, but thank you guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we don't do things online, I realize online. So we got these things printed out. They're supposed to be booklets. Those are okay, but these, they're flipped. So it's like, if you want to read it, it's very awkward. That's why I didn't hold these, because I thought that would just add an extra level of annoying. Yeah, this basically goes over pretty much what I just was talking about. And if you guys, I have a link if you guys wanted just like, if you guys ever wanted to help me out or anything, but unfortunately I don't have it right now, but it is, when I do have it, it'll be tax deductible. You can do one time or monthly or whatever, and just, you'll get a receipt at the end of the month and stuff. But yeah, this is just pretty much what I'm doing. It's pretty much what you just saw, but you get to read it and don't have to hear me, so. And then also, I want to start sending out an email list, so if you want to just write like your name and your email address on this, I'll pass this around, and if you want to hear from me again, I'll be sending out an email monthly, so hopefully more than once a month.